Oh, a little less conversation, a bit more of my action. Look, I tell you what, this is all happening at the Elvis exhibition. Come on in, Rusty.
How doing there?
We've got Elvis as a backdrop here because Elvis is the king.
Elvis is the king, that's the rumour, yes.
Now, what is this made out of? It's velvet or something?
Yeah, it's velvety-like sort of material. There was five in the set, which line up the wall.
Just look at that. It's a fantastic piece of set we've got here. And look, we're going to have a look around the exhibition and look at a few of the magic pieces of Elvis with Rusty. Man, I couldn't be more excited in my Elvis pants than possible. Rusty, what have we got here? We've got cooking with Elvis. What's Elvis doing on the front of an apron?
Well, we have the cooking with Elvis apron, so when you throw your Elvis parties, this is the apron that you're wearing.
And he's wearing the chef's hat and looking pretty well. Now, Elvis, of course, was known for like nothing under 60% fat.
Well, he didn't cook them, but he ate them. Yeah.
What do you think was the strangest thing about the Elvis mystique, the myth? What's the one thing you go, man, was that really real? What's this one story about Elvis you can hardly believe?
Well, there's a thousand stories out. I'm still curious if he ate as much as what people say. Mm. I don't think anyone could eat that much.
Although he was getting a bit big on stage towards the end there.
Now, that was brought on by prescription pills, not by food.
Ah.
He was bloated by drugs on that.
So what do you reckon about the shooting the television? You reckon he probably did take a few shots at the telly at some stage?
Yeah, for sure he did. He shot them all the time. I want to do the same thing.
Why wouldn't you? Now we've had a look at your car. I've had a bit of a dance around your car outside there. Now, Elvis didn't give you that Hyundai, did he, at any stage? You didn't drop by to Mayfield and go, here's your Hyundai, thank you very much.
No, I waited for him to do it, but he wouldn't do it. I got a sign on the back that says Elvis came with his car. I guess a lot of people's tongues wagging, but that's about it.
Where would Saturday afternoon television be without an Elvis movie? Like, you might as well just go home if you haven't got Elvis on a Saturday afternoon. There's no sport, isn't there?
I pleasantly agree. You have to watch Elvis on Saturday afternoons with your grandma.
Okay, your favourite Elvis film?
Favourite Elvis film would be Change of Habit and King Creole.
Oh, mine would have to be with Anne Margaret.
Viva Las Vegas.
Viva Las Vegas, and of course, Fun in Acapulco, featuring his best track ever with There's No Room to Rumba in a Sports Car, which is fantastic. Hey, can we sing a bit of that?
There's no room to rumba in a sports car. You can't move forward or back.
Which I think displays the magic of Elvis, that he could sing a song like that and actually get away with it. Should check out this Elvis exhibition, all of Rusty's stuff here at the Regional Museum in Newcastle till the 15th of September. And I reckon if Elvis is alive today, oh, hobble, hobble, and thank you very much, he was looking at me, he'd think I'd look pretty smart, hey?
Well, I think if Elvis was here, he'd think a bit of a joke.